Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And so, the national anthems. Some performance, and now here comes the response. We have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this too.
There's the whistle, and here we go. That's been drilled forward. Early ball out from the back. Lofted upfield. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Up towards the front line. It's a poor pass, too easily intercepted. And that is played back to front. Moved on forwards. Clears it out of harm's way. Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Fiddles it through. That's very neat. Great chance! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Forward.
If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Turns back here, probably the best option. Oh, can he get onto this? Driven forward. Played out wide into space. Oh, that's a key interception. Out to the left it goes. Here it is, crossed in. Diving header! Defending of the desperate variety. To the left. Can he get away here? Swung in towards the middle. And he's there to clear it. And it's played forward. And he just whacks it away. And now they can clear their lines. Forwards and with intent. Not going to make any further progress now. Oh, shooting chance! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Inviting looking ball that. A beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed. Lobbed in behind. Spread neatly. Real chance! Referee brings the first half to a close. Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Deftly done.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
De La Ryan shifted upfield, and that's been levered clear, and they've got a throw. in towards the centre. They've managed to get it away. Could move up a gear here. Played in with accuracy.
Yeah, I think the word from the touchline, Peter, is that defence needs to focus on runners and balls over the top.
Yeah, it's a clear change in approach, isn't it?
Yeah, and if they drop off, there has to be a strong level of industry from other departments in front.
Plays it forward. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Looks to bypass the midfield. Move forward, and quickly so. He's forced to go back, rolled forward, cleared without complication.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Sends it forward. Big chance!
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Been cut out, well played. A deeply frustrating game so far. Certainly in terms of the scoreline, it remains 0-0. Oh, can he get onto this? No, that's been intercepted. Hit from a quarterback position. Moved on forwards. Goes direct to the front line. Played towards the front line. Well timed. Excellent interception. Hit out wide into space. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Oh, that's nice.
Into the box. Tries to get it clear.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Opts for safety. Shifted upfield. Good spot, he's seen the run. Can he latch onto this? Massive leap! It just took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
That is out and behind. It's a good block. Only partially clear. Della Ryan. A That's good play. And he can clear it away. So that's it. It is all over.